En kunt u nu een stukje heen en weer lopen? Ja, dat gaat nu toch uitstekend, hè? Nu gaat het lopen eigenlijk heel erg goed. Vindt u ook niet?
Nou, thuis is het wel eens anders.
Gaat het thuis veel slechter?
This consultation is a very good example of the frustration that I experience every day in my clinical practice when patients with Parkinson's disease are trying to tell me what their problems are that they experience in their own home. It is simply impossible for me as a physician to have a good understanding of fluctuations in response to the treatment or full incidents that happen in the patient's own home from within the clinical consultation room. But with the advent of modern technology, it is now becoming possible to have a much clearer picture of what is actually happening in the patient's home. And with the financial support of the Michael J. Fox Foundation, we are now working on a very exciting project where 1,000 patients with Parkinson's disease in the Netherlands are being asked to use 3 technical devices that will hopefully allow me as a physician to have a much clearer impression of real problems in the patient's everyday life. It's a smart watch that will give you information about, for example, how physically active patients are every day. It's a smartphone that, for example, offers patients medication alerts. That's good for patients. It improves their compliance to the treatment, but it's also good for me as a physician to see how well each dose is working so I can fine-tune the medication. And it is a false detector, kindly provided for this study by Philips, that can be conveniently worn underneath the clothes, as you can see here, and that gives you an objective indication of real full incidence in daily life, which of course is critical information for me as a physician. We're hoping that this exciting new study will be a future form of healthcare where patients are able to stay at home, be monitored objectively, and thereby provide much better, individually tailored care.